dancing elegance, elegant passing. Sick of the masses, she asks him. Thinks he's handsome, says he writes for The Lancet. When she asks about cancer, no answer. Ruffles his feathers. Ruffles his feathers. These inconsistencies are warning signs. Man of mystery has more to hide. The other side, he has her mind. She's been with lawyers and bankers and city slickers, but she's bored of these happier, healthier, fitter types. She wants a man who does bright lights, wild nights, hits the heights, and this strange figure, he just might. Discuss her sex life with a friend who'd had more luck with men. She told her there and then to throw caution to the wind. And so in kind, she leans over to this shifty guy and says,
"Can we go back to mine? I know it's like not even nine, but you don't need to whine and dine. We could just have a few lines and you can blow my mind."
He leans over, says, "I don't like functions either. I came with a female friend, but I'll leave her. You got a really kinky side, but nobody sees her. Make sure I please her." They came in separate cars, so he tails her, beating hard, hope he nails her. She's listening to Don't Impress Me Much by Shania Twain. He's listening to Rubber Room by Porter Wagoner. His eyes like dagger. Modern house with a large drive, beautiful place, he says wide-eyed.
"Well, I was his second wife and then he died, so I guess I got a free ride. Please come inside.
Please come inside."
Yes, a real bank note.
She asked him how he knew the bride. He said he was in school with her, they'd been friends since they were five. She says it was a gay wedding, so how did you get inside? I guess I lied.
What?
I guess I lied. He starts shaking, strips her naked, pupils dilated, they fuck until faded. He pretends to throw his rubber in the waste bin, and she waits for him. Got a gun, she cowers, tries to run. He says, "I'm sorry, it's been fun, but what's done is done. And I've done this before and it's a problem of mine. And I've tried to stop, but you just kept egging me on." He pulls the trigger. She's gone. She's gone. Talking about hay fever in summertime. This is Radio 109.9.